When you shave a hair, you expect it to grow back normally. But occasionally, as the hair grows, it will actually curl back into the skin. This leads to what's known as an ingrown hair. Now, most people think you're just supposed to pluck these out, but that will actually just irritate the area more. If possible, you should guide the tip of the hair in the right direction so it continues to grow correctly.